Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that MENA token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. MENA protocol is a minimal sufficient blockchain built to curtail computational requirements in order to run DApps more efficiently. MENA has been described as the world's lightest blockchain since its size is designed to remain constant despite growth is uses. Furthermore, it remains balanced in terms of security and decentralization. The project was rebranded from Coda Protocol to Mine. MENA in October 2020. MENA project institutional rating is 3.5. MENA token total supply is around 1.09 billion and circulating supply is around 1 billion. MENA token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, Kraken, KuCoin, and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.